For all of us here at ABC News, good night.